Okay, Isabel. Are you a good friend? What makes you a good friend? What were you just saying to Mommy? What do you do that makes you a good friend? You're a good friend to Abby?
Yes, it's jumping in the pool.
You jumped in the pool with Abby? Yeah. Did you take turns with Abby?
Some. Hold my hands.
Well, I can't. I'm holding the camera. Oh, I held your hands when you jumped in the pool?
Yep.
Yeah. Hey, don't pick up your bowl. Hey, will you sing a song for me?
Abby, Haley, H-I-K-K-M-L-O-P-Q-R-S-H-E-L-E-W-R-S-I-N-G.
Now I... That was great! I love that song! What about, do you know any other songs?
Don't come over and wash water out. Okay, the sun is right up on me.
And the Ipsy.
The sea flies out water out.
Went up the spout again.
Good.
Yeah, good job. That's great. What about a song about some ducks? Do you know any songs about ducks? Like Five Little Ducks?
I built a bed one day. Over here, far away. Our ducks are quack, 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 quack.
But only
four little ducks came back. We built a bed out one day over hills and far away. I get to crack.
But only
one little duck came back.
Only one? Then what happened?
Wonderful.
What?
Jumping in the pool.
Oh, he jumped in the pool and that's the end of the song? Oh.
Yeah.
How about baby? Do you know a song about a baby whale?
No.
Baby beluga.
No, wait.
Baby beluga in the deep blue. How does that song go?
Cheeky. Cheeky.
What?
Geeky.
You're just not making any sense. Baby beluga in the deep blue sea. You swim so wild.
Geeky.
Okay, I think you're being weird.